There are a ton of different fruits out there. You just need to branch out and try different things other than strawberries and apples. In fact, there are even tastier, more nutritious fruits out there that can have you weak at the knees at first bite.
Like durian is the king of fruit, mangosteen is the queen of fruit.
From nutrient-packed, raspberry-tasting red bananas to the fruit giving the chocolate industry a run for its money, here are 15 of the most unique fruits you've never heard of. Number 15. Red bananas. In nature, when it comes to human food, the darker usually the more nutrient dense, and the red banana is a testament to that fact. Never heard of red bananas? Don't worry, neither had I. We know bananas are an excellent potassium source and are accompanied by their signature creamy sweet taste. The red banana takes all these traits up a notch, including the sweetness, which is not always associated with healthy foods. You must eat red bananas only when fully ripe, or they'll taste chalky and dry. Unfortunately for those in the United States, these are hard to come by. They can only survive in particular climate conditions, and the United States has no suitable places. Yellow bananas make up 95% of the banana market. If you're dying to get your taste buds on this raspberry-tasting banana, I'm afraid you're gonna have to make a trip to somewhere like Africa or the United Arab Emirates. The red coloring in this fruit, and any fruit, is because of the presence of an abundance of antioxidants. If you want to know what fruit is the best for you, just look at the coloring. The darker and better the juice stains your carpet, the more nutrition it has. You want to know a little secret? If you smash the like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell, you'll have superpowers for the rest of your life. So what are you waiting for? Time to fly. Number 14. Monstera Deliciosa. Eating this fruit can either leave your throat burning or feel like a little slice of tropical paradise. Eat these wild fruits too early and the oxalic acid, the same substance used to bleach wood, will burn all the way down to your stomach, and then some. At the right time, however, this delicious monster is hailed as one of the most delectable fruits on earth. The greater the risk, the greater the reward, as usual, I suppose. Risk isn't really a factor to the initiated, who have a keen eye and sense of smell to detect the nuances that define ripeness. The flavor has been often compared to that of cliche tropical flavors, coconut, pineapple, and banana. To have them all together, even, is a pina colada. A fruit that mixes all these flavors already tells that the humans that invented the pina colada were onto something special with that flavor profile. Eat this fruit too early, and you may find yourself with a severe upset stomach, or on a trip to the hospital. Eat it just right, and you'll enjoy all the delectable flavors island life has to offer in a small, healthy package. Even when ripe, you have to be careful with how many you consume. It still contains small amounts of the acid and should be avoided by those aware of having a reaction to it. You may also notice some black specks in the fruit. The acid also causes some black spots on the fruit itself, but these are edible and provide for a weird tingling sensation and burning in your mouth. Whether or not that type of thing floats your boat, you should definitely give it a try to see how it tastes and to see what all the commotion is actually about. Number 13. Fruit of the Hala. Many people believe that everything we need to survive and thrive here on Earth rests in nature. With the right science and experimentation, we can extract their secrets. Ancient tribes have been practicing this type of medicine for, well, since ancient times. Their understanding of natural medicinal properties have been either lost to the winds or locked away behind the still existent tribal ceremony and protection. The Hala tree is one such tree that's been associated with medicinal and deity-like attributes. The Hala fruit grows from the Panduninus tectorius, a towering Hawaiian tree. Traditional Hawaiian cultures used and still use the Hala tree for medicine, dye, and sustenance. The roots treat illnesses. The leaves are braided into various durable house items like baskets and traps. The trees have many uses. Though the females are the only species to produce fruit, the males are utilized for other ceremonial purposes like mating. The powder from the male pandunus is a proven aphrodisiac that's used when offspring is the goal. Number 12. Tanned. This is one of those fruits you hear about and you have to try it. Still, when you finally find one in the Asian supermarkets, you discover they're obscenely expensive. Seriously, these crazy hand fruits can cost a whopping 25 bucks a pound and weigh in an average 3 to 5 pounds. That's one expensive fruit. I mean, a bushel of apples is $4. There's no way the average person is shelling out money like this for fruit that will be devoured in just a day, if not even a few minutes. This lumpy lemon-looking fruit may look strange, but its taste and smell have been considered nothing less than divine, hence the name. Also called the fingered citron, this fruit is associated with many positive things: health, longevity, and happiness. Crack one of these babies open and you'll soon understand why. The strong citrus aroma it emits is enough to fill a mansion with sweet, clean air. The meat is deceivingly sweet when compared to its sour citrus aroma. All these factors make the Buddha's hand one of the planet's best-kept edible secrets. Number 10. Jabuchikaba. The edible purple produce of the Sabará tree variety is a favorite of market visitors from Brazil down into Argentina. It's both a local and tourist favorite. Beyond being one of those fruits you can grab on the way out of a door in a hurry, you can find it in local cuisine in everything from jellies and jams to delicious wines, the latter being the most widely crafted product. Compared with most fruit standards, they have a pitiful shelf life. That means importing and getting them on the shelf still fresh other than their place of origin is nearly impossible. There was a massive attempt at cultivating the tree in Florida and California, but was met with less than ideal results. Though the tree and leaves seemed to thrive, the fruit was lasting a matter of a day before it began fermenting in its own skin. This is hardly adequate time for harvesting and a sale. Essentially, they had entire fields of fermented fruits. The endeavor was discarded and left for our South American and African brothers to cultivate. I'm afraid if you want to sink your teeth into this Brazilian grape, you're just gonna have to make that trip. Number 9. Blood lime. Humans have more hybrid citrus fruits than any other type of fruit on Earth. In combination with their sweet, citrusy flavor profile, it's an easy sell for farmers. The blood lime results from an open cross-pollination process between the Citrus Australasia and Ellendale Mandarin. Both these varieties are citrus hybrids, meaning the blood lime is the child of two already hybrid variants. How far back does the original lime lineage go? Is it an attractive fruit with the acidity of a lime or lemon, but the flesh and sweetness of an orange? This combination provides unique flavors. The coloring is entirely dependent on which traits are dominant. The orange peel and fresh trait are more dominant in the orange, while the citrus content is more dominant in the lime. Together, you get something unique that has to be tried to be understood. Number 8. Snake fruit. Snake fruit is a growing natural gem of Southeast Asia. Its skin, where it gets its name, is scaly like a snake and prickly like a cactus. The inside can be called nothing less than sweeter than honey, sourer than a pineapple, and juicy as a watermelon. The citrus presents a tingle on your tongue, heightening the sensation and flavor, or so it's said.
Maybe a bit like an apple? Nice and crunchy.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Very good.
The fruit is street food in places like Thailand, where snake fruit is widespread. If really a danger at all, the most significant danger is the fact that these delectable little fruits cause constipation. It may be tempting to eat 5 or 20 of these strawberry-sized fruits, but I urge you to reconsider. Try one, and if you have no problems, go for 2 and so on. These little fruits are notorious cloggers, especially in that unaware of the medical trait. They find the cheap little treat delicious, and the vendor won't be the one to tell you otherwise. After all, you're buying. Number 7. Durian. The infamous durian fruit has a bad rap, and not without reason. Smell and taste are hyperlinked, so to say smell doesn't contribute to the overall flavor profile is a myth. This famous Asian fruit may boast a long list of nutritional benefits, but if you can't overcome the smell, odds are you won't even want to go near it. Now, I'm here to say, don't let the smell deter you. Many have gone to describe the smell like rotten onions mixed with sweaty work socks. If that isn't rancid enough, these fruits are so potent and awful smelling that they're banned on all public transit. Anthony Bourdain went on to describe the fruit as, well, indescribable.
It smells very bad.
It smells very, very bad.
Going on to say every relationship he has explored with the fruit was either love it or hate it in both taste and smell. What was found, however, is that one never mixed with the other. They either hated the smell and flavor or loved them. There was no mix and no match of the sensation, though I'm sure someone somewhere out there can like the smell and not the taste, or even vice versa. The senses are clearly linked in the durian case. Number 6. Longan. Longan is what the fruit is referred to in English. In its native country China, they call it longyan ru, translating to dragon eye meat. The fruit is rooted in ancient Chinese history, boasting fantastic health benefits like helping sleep and insomnia, reducing anxiety and promoting tranquility, improving health and sheen of skin, and many others. Once again, these health benefits are found in many Eastern medicines, but not Western. This and the lychee are closely related in terms of flavor, texture, and nutritional benefit. So close, in fact, that they're often mislabeled. The fruit is the meat itself and offers a sweet, tangy treat like a kiwi. The seed can be ground up and used in tonic or teas, and the skin is discarded. You know, there's some really incredible fruit out there, far too underutilized in my opinion. Trying to score this fruit fresh is like winning the lottery if you don't live in the countries of origin, but you can often find them dried. Number 5. Mangosteen. I know it's got mango in the name, but don't confuse the two. The mangosteen is a tropical tree with edible fruit native to South Asia's island nations and stretching into Thailand. Its origin is uncertain because of the widespread cultivation across Asia during prehistory. This is one of the few Asian trees that have been successfully transplanted into the US, but only in Florida. The California endeavors failed. The gorgeous tree can grow anywhere from 19 to 85 feet tall, and the fruit is a sweet, tangy, juicy, somewhat fibrous treat that has a flavor all of its own. The fruit is sometimes referred to as purple mangosteen because of its rind's deep purple when ripe. In beautiful stark contrast, the inner flesh is bright white, and when halved, creates a genuinely dazzling work of natural art. Though mangosteen is a relatively obscure fruit, it shouldn't be overlooked, as it offers many health benefits due to its rich supply of nutrients and unique antioxidants. To list the extraordinary amount of vitamins found in this beautiful fruit would be another topic of its own. So we'll just leave it at that. Number 4. Rambutan. Rambutan is a strange, otherworldly looking fruit with a sweet kiwi-like meat in the middle. Don't worry, though it looks to be covered in pointy spines, I assure you that they're soft, at least when ripe. Rambutan is a fruit grown in tropical countries such as Thailand, Malaysia, Indonesia, the Philippines, and Australia. It grows on a medium-sized tree and is related to the lychee. Also like the lychee, the rambutan is packed with nutritional value. Rambutan means hairy, so its name refers directly to its appearance. Under the rind, there is the tasty white flesh and a single inedible seed.
All you eat is just that white flesh, and the shell is pretty bitter too.
The fruit can be eaten fresh. Most rambutans are red when they're ripe, but smaller yellow variants are in countries like Malaysia and Taiwan. Rambutans are pretty standard. You more than likely won't find them in your local Walmart or grocery store, but they are found in Asian supermarkets. Got a hankering to try new fruit out? Head over there and pick something out today. If they have some rambutan, they're a great place to start and broaden your horizons. Number 3. Sugar apple. Apples are already one of the most naturally sugar-packed fruits on the planet, so how much sugar could a sugar apple hold? Turns out it's just a name and holds no more or less sugar than a traditional apple. In fact, the fruit is more closely related to that of a cherimoya, adamoya, and soursop than it is to an apple. Hence, the relationship is merely that of being sweeter than its cousins. They're as pleasing on the eye as they are on the palate, so don't let its strangeness deter you. This beautiful and exciting-looking fruit is deliciously sweet and creamy. It's often thrown into smoothies and creams as a natural thickener and creamer. Don't eat those seeds, though. They're highly toxic. Number 2. Banana passion fruit. The common name refers to the mature fruit's yellow, elongated shape resembling a banana. I mean, it's yellow and long, but a banana is not what first comes to mind. Poca is a Hawaiian word to climb, and the banana poca vine is an aggressive plant that's rapidly invading mid to upper elevation native forests. It smothers under vegetation with dense mats of stems and foliage. Though it provides a marvelous fruit, Research conservationists, such as those of Hawaii's national parks, consider banana poca one of the highest priority forest weed species requiring control. It's hard to believe a weed provides such an excellent fruit that everyone seems to love and adore. It's only a matter of time before we start seeing banana passion fruit tea from Starbucks and on store shelves. Where passion fruit has taken the market by storm, banana passion fruit will sure to succeed should the invasive species continue its Hawaiian dominance. Number 1. Black sapote. Have you ever thought to yourself, how come all the bad things taste amazing and all the good things taste awful? If you have sugar and salt, conditioning is part of your diet. Fruit doesn't seem as sweet as the hypersweet of artificial sugar that desensitizes our taste buds to sweetness, providing room for excess sugar consumption without realization. This fantastic chocolate pudding fruit is a fruit that can help curb you from that sugar addiction towards a more naturally sweet diet full of fruits and veggies that have enough sugar for all of humanity. With this fruit in your house, it's never been easier to ignore that 6-pack of chocolate pudding snacks you just bought.
That is wild.
It checks most boxes that are sure to satiate that sugar craving. It's sweet, silky, and certainly not least great for you. Though it may look like chocolate, the flavor is quite unique. It's light, refreshing, and sweet, and it won't leave you with a stomach ache after. Best of all, it's jam-packed with antioxidants. Looking for a creamy additive without going heavy on the cream or sugary products? Throw in a couple of black sapote. You'll have yourself a delicate concoction of healthy eating without skimping on conditioned flavor and or texture. Found in North America and Australia, the chocolate pudding fruit is taking the sweet world by storm. Today, you can find it in cake, ice cream, and cookies, and it's helping rewire the brain into thinking about how we eat. Some fruit is temperamental to location. Others just don't have the shelf life for international use. No matter, there are hundreds of fruits out there to taste and expand your taste buds. Though it may require some traveling, the first step is knowing they're just waiting for exploration. It's up to you whether or not you deem them worth all that trouble. I can tell you right now that if you've stuck with the essentials like common berries and tree fruit, you're missing out on an entirely different facet of the world that is ripe with magic and exploration. Beginning is simple, as simple as changing where you shop for your food. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe should you desire to receive all our lit content right in your inbox.